What is the purpose of taking this course and spending any more time here? The point of being here is to get motivated and excited about you actually using and learning with Camtasia. You can look at everything in this course. You won't hardly learn anything unless you go hands-on and try with Camtasia. I took a Final Cut Pro course. After several lectures in the course, I felt comfortable that I could go in and learn Final Cut Pro. It takes off the edge of trying to learn something new where you don't know any of the new interface, where you don't know any of the basics. If you can get even the very basics out of this course and then be inspired to go try hands-on yourself with Camtasia, then you've accomplished the purpose of this course. Ultimately, learning comes down to actually doing things. We hope that this course inspires you to actually go use Camtasia. We are here, when you do use Camtasia and you have challenges, to answer questions about Camtasia. I know there are lots of things I got frustrated with and learned the hard way in Camtasia. You don't have to do that yourself. You can use this course to make things easier. You can use your commitment to having bought the course and learning with it now to try and learn more with it hands-on. You can use the following lectures to feel more comfortable in the interface before you've actually ever used it, or if you first took a look and said, whoa, this is too much right now. If I can do it, you can do it. It's that simple. Thank you very much for being here with us, and we appreciate the chance to inspire you in your use of Camtasia based on all that we've gotten out of using Camtasia ourselves.